life. So mag-i-start yung life natin through the cross. And then nagsisimbolize, ang ibig sabihin ng cross is yung love. Kasi yun yung tunay na shame from love. Dahil 2,000 years ago, napagtagumpayan ng Lord, sige niya tayo by His grace and love. Ayun, so team love na naman ito.
Go team love! Hey.
Kaya ako sa si Arian.
Nice for you, Ali!
Sayang, sayang.
Oh, Ali!
Wow!